children, this is your EBS class. Now, yesterday we have completed chapter number 22. Oh my God, a sky. Now, course is also completed. Now, today we will start some revision of EBS. Aaj today we will write some, start some revision. Now, today we will write some give question answer, give one word answer. Give one word. East, west, north, south, आर्दा क्या है? East, west, north, south, आर्दा क्या है? क्या है? This is four direction है. क्या है? Direction. East, west, north, south की क्या है? Four direction है. We get wool from this animal. We get wool from this animal. हमें ऊन किससे मिलती है? We get wool from this animal. Sheep से मिलती है. किससे? Sheep से. This plant Okay. pumpkin, watermelon, pumpkin. Okay. Next question is, who gives us light and heat? Who gives us light and heat? किससे आपको रोशनी और गर्मी मिलती है? Sun. What is the main source of water? So, what is the main source of water? Rain. Day. I change my shape every day. किसकी shape every day change होती है? किसकी? Star, moon की. Moon की तो shape every day change होती है. Facing the sun, the direction in front of you. If you stand facing the sun, the direction in front of you. अगर सूरज की तरफ मुंह करके फेस करके अपना खड़े होंगे तो वो किस कौन सा डायरेक्शन होगा? कौन सा होगा? सूरज की तरफ से निकलता है ईस्ट. learn it also.